this land of ours. The land was being wasted. No homes, no phones, no cars. Killed mostly for first battle. Germ warfare of its time. Broke treaties as we needed to complete no white man crime. Enslaved a million blacks to build this land we own. We stole them from their families. We dragged them from their homes. We put them all in boats. We locked them up in chains. We brought them to our land. We gave them white man names. 'Cause history is written by the winners of the war. To the victor go the spoils. The truth becomes folklore. History is written in the sand down by the sea. We always wear our white hats when we're citing our history. We slaughtered a million buffalo in our move out to the west. Not for food or clothing, elimination of a pest. We killed them all for sport. We killed them from our trains. We left them all for dead, riding on our planes. We bombed a million Asians in the past couple of wars. Well, they seem so much more happy now than manufacture half our cars. We gave them millions of dollars to build their economy. Now they drive our highways in front of you and me. 'Cause history is written by the winners of the war. So the victor go the spoils. The truth becomes folklore. Tell them why. Or maybe we felt threatened. Maybe we thought we'd lose. The white man conquers chameleons when they tried to kill off all the Jews. We didn't trust the Russians. We used our German spies. Our friends became our foes. Our truths became white lies. 'Cause history is written by the winners of the war. The victor goes spoiled. The truth becomes a bore. History is written in the sand down by the sea. Pollution flows the water. Punch them eyes. On their side is usually enough. Well, we had to have our Cold War, a million bombs pointing each other, and we had to kill our president and eventually his brother. Hide behind a flag, tell the biggest lie, kill the leaders of the people, never tell them why. 'Cause history is written by the winners of the war. To the victor go the spoils, the truth becomes folklore. History is written in the sand down by the sea. Washed away before a trail, inspected too closely. No force to follow leaders, every one of them a liar. They'd love the chance to tell the truth they wish they could inspire. But then they'd have to die, just like a million others. Our country's run by people who killed the Kennedy brothers. Well, some of them have died, but the system hasn't changed. And some of them have retired and jumping out of planes. They really are ridiculous, they take us all for fools. Posing around with rather and pretend that it's our news. For as long as they stay case closed, for as long as they tell us their lies, refuse to believe any of their excuses and alibis. 'Cause history is written by the winners of the war. To the victor go the spoils. The truth becomes folklore. History is written in the sand down by the sea. Drowned out by your reporter talking the news on your TV. Now reaching for the heavens, shooting rockets near and far. Still convinced that God is on our side as he hides behind a million stars. History is written by the winners of the war. To the victor go the spoils. The truth becomes folklore. 'Cause history is written in the sand by the sea. Ever since Barabbas was the one who broke free.